die Flamme entzünden.
Warte, warte. Noch ist nicht gesagt, was jetzt passiert. Jetzt.
Germany today. It's been a nice, beautiful, warm day. As you can see, the Olympic torch has just been lit outside Berlin, Germany, which is right outside the station. And then to get your special news coverage, we're going to go over to Skippy and Bob.
Today we will be broadcasting a special news entry, the story of Jesse Owens. I'm Skippy.
And I'm Bob. And today we will be seeing him live in the 1936 Olympics.
Thanks, guys. Now we'll be going out and getting some live coverage from one of Jesse Owens' racers in 1932. His name is Ralph Metcalf. You may have heard of him. He's beaten out Jesse before the first Olympics in 1932. Well, we will see how he's getting posted and how he's feeling right now.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I feel.
Hello, I'm here today to interview Ralph Metcalf, a former Olympian who got beat by Jesse Owens. How does it feel to get beat?
Well, very bad.
So, you beat Owens in the trials in 1932.
We didn't.
Yeah, and I still got it.
Let's see it then.
Seems like you still got it, partner.
That's right. I still got it.
How about race a newscast person, partner?
Yes.
We are the champions, my friend.
Three, two, one, go.
Well, I've
got my dancing moves.
Thanks, guys. As you can see right now, you can see the all-star probably out there tonight's probably going to be Jesse Owens. Jesse Owens, he will be competing in four races today. Four races. He will be competing in the 100-meter dash, the 200-meter dash, the long jump, and the 400-meter relay. We will keep you posted up on that.
The 100-meter dash will start in
3, 2, 1, go!
So, Jesse Owens, how does it feel to be the first black man to win a gold medal in the 100-meter dash?
It feels amazing.
So, how did you get prepared for this event?
Well, I woke up early every morning, went out, ran 2 miles every morning, went to the gym, lifted weights 4 times a week.
Well, we hope to be seeing you here again in the 200, 400, and long jump. This is Skippy.
And this is Bob. And this is Jesse Owens.
Cut it out.
I love you, Mom. There's Luke Long from the German team warming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
This is one of Hitler's finest warm-ups. Here it is. Oh, Jesse Owens warms up.
The final race of Jesse Owens' reign in the Olympics, the 400-meter relay, will now start in 3, 2, 1, go!